Friends, there are few things as satisfying as seeing an effort one is associated from the very beginning become vibrant and successful. I had suggested this idea of a joint hackathon during a previous visit to Singapore. Last year, this was organized in Nanyang Technical University in Singapore. This year, it is being organized in the historic yet modern campus of IIT Madras. Friends, I have also been told that last year, the focus of the hackathon was competition. This time, each team consists of students of both countries who have worked together to solve problems. So it can be safely said, we have moved from competition to collaboration. This is the strength that we need to bear jointly on the challenges that both our countries face.